It's a whole lot of money in the smoke. It's a whole lot of money in the smoke. And don't keep me run no broke, that broke get old. And don't keep me run no get too bold. I'm allergic to that nose, my wrist game on cold. I might pick my cool white just to match with my toes. Yeah, I can't wear the you just wear because it's cheap to me. It's some money at my table, grab a seat with me. Cost a ticket just to cover all my lead.
And are you looking for their company or my company name? I have a pro number if I can give you the pro number. My business, then just shut up. I invested in my body, no done up. I look good, I like to fuck, I'm when the sun up.
Alright, so today I want to take you guys on a trip with me. And we are going to go to the terminal and get some new inflatables. We gotta open these inflatables, put hoses on them, just do some of my work for today. And I thought it'd be cool to bring you guys along.
Can we run no bro, that bro get old. And can we run no get too bold. I'm allergic to that note, my wrist game on cold.
What's up?
Bro, I thought you were gonna drive back here. By the way, sorry for waking you up.
Oh, all right, we're gonna make a pit stop. I gotta stop by 13 and pick up the fuel cards.
Yeah, baby, we are arriving at the terminal. Look at that, we even got a second truck. You see it? Yeah, yeah.
Yo, how was my driving skills?
Pretty good. I kept up with you.
You did? Yeah. All right. Huh? What card? For the gas? No, none of my cards is there.
Oh, good.
You got a new hat?
My mommy's, yeah.
Nice. I got a bag at the door. He ain't coming front. He coming backwards. Aye.
Yeah, they do. Want to split them off for you?
Okay. All right, tailgate.
Both, I guess.
That's why I'm kind of quiet. I'm like, well, typically they smart and they ship two in one to save money. But there's only one.
Yep. Damn. All right, so I'm a little bummed out. We had two pallets that was supposed to come today, and it was supposed to be three inflatables. But we opened it, and it was only two inflatables. And then there's more. The inflatable that didn't arrive is supposed to go out all weekend. How about that for a busy weekend, huh? Well, nothing I can do about it, for real. They shipping it out today, so it'll be here next week.
All right, so I'm pretty much done. I can't do anything else because of us missing that one unit. We were supposed to put the hose pipe on it and make a demo video of it, but I couldn't do that. So that's all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys like this quick little video. Like, subscribe. See you guys on the next run.
It's a whole lot of money in the smoke.